direct from Switzerland. The Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the 2008 Geneva Motor Show.
Q7 12-cylinder TDI, the most powerful diesel engine we offer, and the cleanest one. 500 horsepower and 1,000 newton meter of torque. And please, use them all. Now, this is the R8 TDI, a diesel super sports car, and I would say the most exciting one in our times. We sprayed it in red as you asked for, but please, don't scratch it again. This is the Audi TT with a TDI engine. The first ever diesel sports coupe. It just takes 5.3 liters per 100 kilometers. It is fast and it is very efficient. And now we've got a world premiere. It's the new Audi A4 Avant. Very sporty and really beautiful. There is enough space in the back for all your needs. But this time, bring it back in one piece.
Say ice water is floating through your veins, you don't have emotions. We have said, outer emotion is key of our success. Let's see if this heats you up. The Seat Okanagra. This coupe reinterpretation unveils our new sharp Seat design language. You have your mission, we have ours. We build cars, top design with precision, best quality, competitive price. Start your mission. Hit up Spain as we do.
The Bugatti Veyron 16.4. It's the latest combination of style and technology. 16 cylinders, 8 liters, 4 turbochargers, more than 1,000 horsepower. It's capable of doing more than 400 kilometers per hour. It will take you to 200 kilometers in less than 8 seconds. And I assume you are capable of controlling more than 1.3 Gs.
lecture. I hope you had a pleasant evening and you are enjoying our new Skoda Superb. This car is very elegant, very comfortable and very spacious. For your special transportation demands, I would like to show you the twin door concept of our Skoda Superb. I don't even want to know what you normally transport, but please don't leave anything in the trunk.
Today, but I can imagine it will be exciting with the new Volkswagen Scirocco. What you see is what you get, a clear expression, super emotional, sport suspension and 18-inch aluminium rims, a 200 horsepower engine, big torque, fast from the traffic lights, responsive, automatic direct transmission and a rocker switch straight out of the Formula One. 300 watt sound system with 8 speakers. You can feel the sportiness with all your senses.
Seats. Just about everything and everyone fits into that Kenny Maxi EcoFuel. For large and bulky luggage, you can fold down the seats easily and remove them completely. Then there are the convenient sliding doors. All this is powered by natural gas with a sensational range of close to 600 kilometers, marks it best in class. And 100 kilometers you can get for less than a martini shaken or stirred.
One must be able to master high-tech weaponry. The new Lamborghini Gallardo LP560. Dynamic power, breathtaking design. A 5.2-liter V10 engine with 560 horsepower. 0 to 100 in 3.7 seconds. A maximum speed of 325 kilometers per hour, and not to forget about the fact that we have a permanent four-wheel drive system which guarantees smooth handling. I hope this weapon on wheels is in good hands with you.
Hurry! factory car manufacturer, surrounded by the finest materials, all handcrafted in England. The engine performs 530 horsepower, and the car is capable of 300 kilometer top speed. Classic English Grand Tourer combined with the performance of a supercar.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more coverage of the Geneva Motor Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.